Okay, this one is the Live Oak Home Stafford. We're gonna go in here and see what's going on. Just have to add the shutters to the outside. Nice glass door. Here's the living room.
Howdy, ma'am. Possum hunt out hell.
Stop it. This is going to go on public television. Pantry. Can't do the pantry dance for that one.
No, but it's the worst thing in the home. It's a beautiful home. I really do like this. But I still think Gladiator will beat it. This is nice.
Here's our den. Nice huge den. High ceilings. The ceilings are about 9 feet. We have a ceiling fan. Built-ins. Bedroom number two. Nice large window. Closets. Bedroom number 30, aka multi-purpose room. This is the bathroom number 2. It's a dual sink. Here's bedroom number 4, aka my office. Laundry area. Here for our refrigerator, freezer. Come back through. These are the built-ins for around the space here. Probably have a fireplace added here. Nice windows, transom above, plenty of light. Plenty of space. To the dining room. Kitchen again. Got a hanging oven here. The top drawers. Pantry. Now we'll go to the master bedroom. It's a nice size master bedroom. Side. So you can see the sides of the master bedroom. We have a shower, tub, linen closet, single vanity over here, shower, car wash type shower. This is the closet area. It's not finished. We probably put this walk-in size. Another vanity here. The drawers. Toilet closet. Nice size toilet closet. Get a shower. Arch looking tub. Bench. Deep linen closet. Active bedroom. Back to the living room. Foyer. Oh, yeah.